I tell myself, could I live a happy life not having the gym? Would I rather live to 100 or live to 60 and train? I'd rather live to 60 and train than 100 and not train. It's like take away the most important thing in your life and just try to live without it. It's been there through almost dying. It's been there when there was nobody else there for me. I can't give it up.